Hello, everybody. Pondo checking in from Pondo's Labyrinth, CrossFit Clarity, Pondo's Barbell Club, or my garage gym. This is another day in the conquest, the journey for strength and hypertrophy. Today is actually I'm switching things up. If you've been watching my videos before, you've always noticed that I've always done, at least for the last 3 months, a Candido training program in general for my upper and lower bodies, for my bench, squat, and deadlift. I realized that, it's my bench press isn't really getting stronger by a strong degree, a good degree, the same that my lower body has been improving, my squat and my deadlift. My bench press has been stuck, just under 315 for a while. I really want to try something new, try to get stronger, trying to get better, get a little bit of hypertrophy while I'm at it. I don't want to get too bored. I want to switch things up, and I want to get better at the same time. As you can see right here, I'm doing a movement that I haven't really done before. This is the first time I have ever done it. I just read up a lot on YouTube, watched a lot of videos, read a few articles here and there about how important the floor press is to the overall improvement of your bench press. I kind of understand how it'll definitely help. I noticed that when I bench press, I have a sticking point right at the beginning of the pressing portion of the floor press, as you can see right here. The differences I've noticed is that I don't have the same leg drive that I usually do when I'm doing a bench press on a bench. Also, the range of motion is a little bit, it's limited to as deep as, where the elbows touch. And I noticed that, that's where my sticking point is. And if I really work on it, I think that'll pay dividends and add more weight to the bar when I do my bench press. So in the future, I kind of want to do three things. I want to add floor pressing. Moving on, I want to add, as you can see right here, I want to add a lot more incline dumbbell presses. I feel my upper chest is lacking. It's lagging, as well as my anterior delts. So adding that exercise will, give me some improvement on my bench press overall. And the third exercise I want to add, probably in a rotating fashion, is pause bench presses. Pause bench presses definitely, I think, will help me on my power off the bottom. I can't just focus on the top end of the motion, then I'll be losing out, on the bottom end of the motion. I want to add that into it. As you can see in the last two workouts I just did, including this one, I did a barbell row followed by dumbbell row. I understand that the bench press powerlifting style is actually a very, takes a lot of power from the lats. I want to build a strong lat base. I want to, in order for me to actually push off of on my powerlifting style bench press. As you can see in the workout today, I've added a lot of the workouts that I've been ignoring. Here I'm actually doing the unthinkable. I'm doing barbell curls in the squat rack. Hopefully no one was watching. And followed, I wanted to work a lot more on my delts. Also, just to prevent injuries, I want to be well balanced. I want to be a well balanced strength athlete. Here I'm doing front delts with my ivanko revolvers. Found another good use for it, other than just helping me load the weights. Here, upright rows. I haven't really done these movements in a long time, since my Globo gym days, since even before my CrossFit days. So I'm starting off really light. I noticed that my strength isn't what it used to be. I used to be able to do 45s on these. But, if I'm actually able to bring those up, all these other workouts up, I think, it'll definitely add numbers on the bench press. As you can see right here, I'm doing some lateral raises. Can't forget the delts, the side delts. You want to make it pop. Of course, in the pursuit of strength, you also want to look good. I noticed that I've been getting pretty fat. It's almost winter. My diet is definitely not on point. That's another thing I really need to work on. There's so many things that I've been ignoring, I've been lacking. Another thing I really want to start doing is a lot more cardio. And it's always good to know what you're weak at, and it's always good to know what you need to work on. Thanks for watching, guys. Let's get to it and lift some heavy weight. See you guys later. Peace.